You bring whatever your question is, the thing that you're wrestling with, and you bring it through the Word of God, the filter of the Word of God, and then you go to godly, faith-filled people. Hey, there would be a lot of steps that I would have never taken in my life if I wasn't surrounded by faith-filled, godly people to push me on and encourage me to do something that didn't make sense to everybody else, but I knew that God was telling me. Choose to persist, even when the opinions of everyone around you are telling you to disobey, or it doesn't make sense, or maybe that's not what God means. Choose to persist.